Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here, talking Ranby Factor, coming up for the day on Tuesday. Interesting day where the early morning we could have a little something going on around here, and the possibility of a mix of a little bit of drizzle and also snow, cloudy, turns breezy. Then the sun will pop out as we go into the afternoon. You can see we had cloud cover around during the evening on Monday and not a lot of precipitation. In fact, you got to scan wide here. There's not a lot. No big storm system coming through here, but something we're watching there for early Tuesday morning. Computer models indicating maybe a little bit of snow up to the north of us and possibly even a bit of a mix or light snow into the Omaha metro. So maybe the morning drive gets impacted by that. If you have to be outside during the day on Tuesday, just because of the early morning, I'm going to go Ranby factor of 4, unpleasant, although the afternoon should be a 6, but certainly the morning could have some problems. Be sure to check out meteorologist Matt Surwe for the latest on any issues for the morning drive on Tuesday. I'm Bill Ranby, back in the evening on KETV NewsWatch 7.